Yeah. I had to take a flat.
If you are new to Survivor IO, then I recommend you to use the Eternal Light skill, because it's really strong. Now I will teach you how to get it. After entering the game, just choose the skill Light Chaser and upgrade it to level 5. Finally, with this Ronin Oyoroi, you can evolve and upgrade to Eternal Light. Isn't it super simple? And each game can choose 6 skills. What incredible things will happen when the equipment is full. I own the Eternal Light. Then choose other skills at will. Look, super high damage appears after skill combination. Isn't it cool? This game is really super.